Straight from the platform, you can easily control the resources used by expert advisors and indicators running on the virtual machine. This can be done using the Details command in the Navigator window. The Details window features the graphs of CPU, memory, and hard disk usage. High values in any of the graphs indicate that the performance of the custom applications running on the virtual platform is not optimal. It's recommended to monitor these reports periodically, since resource usage above a certain threshold may lead to automatic termination of the hosting service. Enable push notifications during migration, and you'll receive timely alerts of such overloads of the virtual machine. If you want to run another expert advisor or change subscription on the hosting platform, simply create a new trading environment as you did prior to the first migration and select synchronization type to migrate a signal, expert advisors, or all of them together. A message about the successful migration will appear in the platform and the hosting synchronization details will be added to the journal. Control your subscriptions to provide continuous operation of the virtual platform. To avoid hosting interruption after the end of the paid rental period, timely renew the hosting subscription. Click on the link and check all of your active, completed, and cancelled subscriptions. Enable automatic subscription renewal on your virtual platform and make sure that there are enough funds on your MQL5 account to pay for the selected hosting plan. That's all you need to know about virtual hosting. Now you know how to rent and migrate your automatic trading to a virtual hosted platform, as well as to manage your subscriptions.